Very aggressive play from the girls here as the DGs try to go for a third goal. Great interception by the number 16. Returning keeper Cynthia LeBlanc not having much to do this game so far, apart from a few passes with her defenders. She is hoping that it will stay the same for the rest of the game. Great pass by the defender, by the number 9. But Elizabeth Wong does not get to it as it's far away from her. Goal kick for Ryerson as they try to mount a comeback, being 2-0 down. Corner again for the GGs as they search for their third goal to put the game beyond Ryerson.
Got somewhere to go this fall with it. Make sure you take the wheel. Here's a comfy ride.
Great ball by Ryerson, but the DG's defense gets to it. aggressive play by Elizabeth Wong here. And Ryerson gets another free kick. And a talking to by the referee. Ryerson under pressure yet again by the UOttawa midfielders and strikers as they search for an opportunity to get back into the game. Great ball by Christine Hardy yet again. What a game she's having. Another opportunity put wide by number 16.
Bored of reading your history textbooks? Make sure you pick the Ottawa Sun for current information about what's happening around Ottawa. Our sponsors are the UOttawa GGs as well.
More aggressive play by Elizabeth Wong again. The referee gives her another warning. He is clearly not happy. Free kick again for Ryerson.
You hide behind Emma. Can you hide behind?
Great tackle by Elizabeth Wong as the DG search for another goal. Pilar Hui with another opportunity. Just missed it. Number 8 almost gets her second goal of the game. Just unlucky. As we approach halftime, another free kick for the GGs as they search for their third goal to be taken by Chiara Quadri. Good effort by the strikers. Good ball, again, from the GGs. Bad challenge from the number 16. Another free kick for Ryerson. Great build-up play by the GGs here as Ryerson gets another goal kick. There has been a substitution for the DGs here, with the number 6, Sarah Slattery, coming off. Another corner for the DGs as we approach halftime. Good effort by the DGs yet again. Nobody on the finishing end of that header. And Ryerson mount another attack. Good back heel by the number 4. Brilliant pass by the number 16 for Elizabeth Wong. But well defended by the Ryerson defense. Another substitution for the DGs here. Number 13, Tessa Dimitrakopoulos coming on.
Good.
another great opportunity by Christine Hardy as she tries to emulate her first goal earlier in the half. Great build-up play by the DGs yet again. Another good build-up play by the DGs. Can they get their third goal before the half? Great cross again by Elizabeth Wong. Too high for the striker to head in. What a third goal. The DG strike again. Fantastic goal from outside the box. As they put the game beyond Ryerson. Great strike. More good soccer by the DGs as they search their fourth goal in only the first half. They lead 3-0. Another opportunity on the way for the DGs as they search for their first goal. And it's in again! What a strike by Alexandra Jotham. The DGs are four up, not even halftime.
Four for the DGs, scored by Karina Jarrett. Beauty shot. Just
offside, number four.
Go,
finally a shot on goal from the Ryerson Rams. But Cynthia LeBlanc some work to do before they have time. The GGs are certainly not done yet from scoring goals as they search for their fifth. Offside call on the GGs as they search for halftime. It is at Ottawa U, 4-0 for the GGs. Great first half for Ottawa U girls. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the University of Ottawa Sports Complex, Matt Anthony Field. The GGs are taking on the Ryerson, and the scoreline is 4-0 for the GGs at the halftime. There have been two substitutions as well during the first half. Krista Draycott has come on, as well as Tessa Dimitrakopoulos, and off have been Pilar Khoury and Sarah De Carufel. The second half is about to begin. It appears to be as Cynthia LeBlanc has been taken off and replaced by substitute goalkeeper Alexandra Giroux. The GGs hold a comfortable lead and can afford to rest their goalkeeper for their game tomorrow. A mountain to climb for Ryerson from four goals down. While the GGs are looking to build on a terrific lead they've had in the first half. Great passing by the GGs as they look to add a fifth goal. Another corner kick for the DGs. What a save by Ryerson keeper. What a try by by Krista Dracott. Foul thrown by the GGs here. Ryerson looked to get a consolation goal, but good defending by the GGs. And the keeper gets the ball again. High foot here from the number 3 from Ottawa U. Another free kick for Ryerson, much closer to the goal. Good pass by Krista Dracott once again, and the GGs look to add a fifth. Oh, just wide. It appears to be that the GGs are taking a more relaxed approach to the second half as they have a big lead over Ryerson. Good pass again from the DG's midfielder. Another opportunity for the Rams to get a consolation goal in the second half. Will they make the most out of this free kick? Another attack on the way for the GGs. Will they manage to get a fifth goal? Good defending by the Rams. Good header by the number 12, just wide. Jaden Baggett almost adding a fifth for the GGs. Good play from the Rams to get out of their own half and attempt to score their first of the game. Another attack by the GGs here as they look for their fifth goal. Great tackle by the defense yet again.
The University of Ottawa GGs would like to thank the following sponsors for their support and their commitment. Adidas, Direct, Yada Promotion, Desjardins Bank, Quality Hotel, and 24-Hour News.
Foul from the GGs, goal kick for Ryerson. The referee having another talk with Elizabeth Wong. She has been fortunate enough not to get booked, but she needs to take it easy if she wants to avoid a yellow card. Great play by the GGs, and they get their fifth goal. Unfortunately for Ryerson, they could not manage to keep the ball out despite a few blocks. Five-zero it is for the Ottawa U girls. To put the game beyond Ryerson. How many more can they add? Poor kick from the Ryerson keeper, and the GGs had the ball yet again. Dangerous sliding tackle from the GGs midfielder, but the ref has played on. More aggressive play here. Will they get a sixth goal? Back to the keeper of the Rams.
Ottawa's fifth goal, scored by number 8, Hilaire Courier.
Just a recap on the fifth goal. It was scored by Ottawa U number 8, Pilar Khoury, her second goal of the game. The GG is definitely in control of the game as Ryerson is finding it hard to get out of their own half. Great teamwork and team play by the GGs. GG substitute keeper Alexandra Girard has not had much to do the second half, despite being a debutant. Yeah. substitution for the Rams taking place. Number 15 and 7 coming off. The game is over for Kristen Horgan-Smith and Shannon Cosgrove. On is Katrina Gania. The Rams on the offensive again as they seek to search their first goal of the game despite being five down. Great tackle by the GG's defense. Another corner for the Rams. Another substitution for the Rams, number 4, Elise Hanek coming off. Replaced by number 3, Asin Bouchard. Good cross by the GG's winger. Too high for the striker to finish off. Here they get another opportunity and free shot. Too high. Penalty kick for the GGs. Will they be able to add the sixth goal and put the game well, well beyond Ryerson? Krista Draycott set to take it. And it's wide. Horrible miss by Krista Draycott. And the Ryerson get away with it. Another shot on target. Christine Hardy yet again with the ball. What a game she's had today. Perhaps a bit quieter in the second half. The DG is hardly troubled with this shot here. As Alexandra Joua gets to take another goal kick. Is there another opportunity on the cards here? It's a corner. And it's a six. It has gone in. Rather odd goal for the DGs to score, as it was a rather weak header, but managed to make its way in. Another substitution for the GGs. Number 15 is off. And number 10 is on again. Julia Frankie for Chelsea Lenos. Another throw-in for the Rams as they seek a consolation goal. They are six down, and they would like to take some pride back to their university. Pilar Khoury almost latching to a great cross by her teammate, but the ball has proved too difficult, and it's a goal kick again for the Rams. The GG is on the attack once again, searching for the seventh goal of the game. But that is cut short as the Rams defend it again. Great play yet again by Christine Hardy as the GG search for their seventh goal. Good tackle too by the Rams. Aggressive play by the girls here, but a good sporting attitude ensures no fighting.
Thank you.
good play by the Rams here as they surge to get a consolation goal. Followed by great defending yet again from the GGs. Game over. The GGs win 6-0. Brilliant start to the season. A harsh defeat for the Rams, but I'm sure they'll be looking to get back on track during their next game. Thank you for watching SSN. I'm Eric Majdalani. Have a great day.
At 1 p.m. right here.